U.S. officials have told Fox News that they believe an American warship destroyed not one, but two Iranian drones in the Strait of Hormuz last week. We're told sailors aboard the USS Boxer could see one of the drones go down. The other one vanished from radar and was believed to be destroyed. National security correspondent Jennifer Griffin is live at the Pentagon. So, Jennifer, Iran denies all of this, and we have evidence.
Well, Harris, what I can confirm is what U.S. officials told us just moments ago, that they now believe, as you mentioned, two Iranian drones were downed by a U.S. warship as it was transiting the Strait of Hormuz last Thursday. Not one, as we originally reported. One U.S. defense official said sailors and Marines on board the USS Boxer, that large amphibious assault ship, could see one of the drones go down in the water. The other drone disappeared from radar and was believed destroyed. The head of U.S. forces in the Middle East, General Frank McKenzie, told CBS's David Martin, who first reported this, quote, there may have been more, suggesting more than two drones may have gone down. Both drones, we're told, were taken out by this new Marine Corps anti-drone jamming device strapped to the deck of USS Boxer without firing a shot. They instead fried the drone's electronics. Monday, President Trump pushed back on Iran's denial that U.S. forces had destroyed its drone.
We took down one of their drones. Instead of saying, yeah, that happened, they lie. They say it didn't happen. So we have, there's a lot of proof. It's called, take a look at it on the ocean floor. Just go down there, take your scuba gear and go down there in the, one of you would do that, I know.